used are tsunami bars. The tsunami bars are a bar that both flexes and oscillates at the same time. Studies have shown that it recruits 2 times more of the active muscle, 3 times more in the stabilization muscles. So what we use them for here is a lot of our speed and power and explosive movements. We will use them for speed bench, speed squat, some plyometrics, some position-specific drills that we will use as far as with our offensive line. Today we use them as a jammer accessory, still exploding through the hips, but allowing them to be able to punch through the bar where they have to overcome the movement of the bar, trying to simulate as much as we can to what they're going to feel like on the field when they actually make contact with another individual, another player. It's not going to be sturdy. It's not going to stay in a straight line. So that's what these bars are doing for us, is allowing us to try to create as much of the on-field in the weight room.